So here's the bread risen, ready to go into the oven. All I did was tip it out of the metal bowl into the casserole, and you put the lid on and into the oven. So I'm going to set the oven for about 375 and wait for it to heat up and then just pop it straight in. Okay, the bread has been in the oven long enough now. We're just going to take it out. See if it's ready. Yes, it is. It's looking a little flat on top, but smells great. Now at this stage, I'm just going to let it cool in the casserole. Have a nice crispy crust. And we get to eat it. Thanks, guys.